Meanwhile, Paul Ryan's wife stepped into the campaign spotlight as well this week. Kent Wainscott was at a breakfast earlier this morning held by Ann Romney. Here's what she had to say.
Well, this crowd was excited to hear from Ann Romney just hours after her convention floor speech. But they also got what for most was their first introduction to Paul Ryan's wife, Jana.
Would you please give a warm welcome to Jana Ryan?
In front of about 1,000 people at a Women for Romney breakfast, Jana Ryan opened with a greeting for her home state delegation.
Hello, cheeseheads.
She spoke only for about a minute, but made a point of thanking her husband's running mate and his wife, who was the featured speaker at this event.
I just want to say thank you to the Romneys for welcoming me, my husband, Paul, our 3 children on this journey, our families, our children, our future. That's what this race is all about.
Ann Romney, meanwhile, says she knows it can be tough for a candidate's wife suddenly in the middle of an intense campaign.
I feel a little sorry for her. I feel a little responsible for her because it's like she's just been thrown into this firestorm.
But the Wisconsin delegates who know her well say the rest of the country will see that she's up to the challenge.
They will learn about Jana that she is a strong, intelligent, articulate woman.
We're going to find that Jana is a kind, wonderful, compassionate woman who really cares about our country.
I think they're going to learn that the women that come out of Wisconsin are really pretty strong women.
Jana Ryan's moment in the spotlight was brief, but it is a spotlight that will continue to grow brighter throughout this campaign, starting right here, right now. In Tampa, I'm Kent Wainscott, WISN 12 News.